Hi everyone, I'm Cam Campbell and welcome to the Caribbean Vegan Foodie. Today we're making some Caribbean style coleslaw. So remember to like, share, tell a friend and subscribe. Let's go.
Can you feel the vibe? Give me that beat. Thank you.
having a Caribbean-style slaw. It is simple, delicious, and made the perfect side dish. This slaw is on the sweet and tangy side, and the recipe is a base with a possibility of different variation. So make it your own. Add some salt and pepper to give it an extra kick. For extra crunch, add some nuts or seed. And you can add some parsley and green onion for extra flavor. Thank you for stopping by. Remember to like, share, subscribe, comment down below. Until next time, walk good.